My love must be a kind of blind love. I can't see anyone but you. Are the stars out tonight? I don't know if it's cloudy or bright. I only have eyes for you. But I can't see a thing in the sky. I only have eyes for you. The moon made
Starbucks do I need to bribe you with to get an A in this class?
That's not gonna work.
Bummer.
Hi, Professor.
Hi.
How are you today?
I'm good. How are you?
Good. I'm ready for class.
Okay, have a seat.
This is not my phone.
Dachshund. This is not my phone. Professor.
This isn't my phone. Do you know the guy that just left?
I think I have his phone.
Joe?
I think so. Are you able to contact him at all?
I have his email.
Thank you.
Dude.
I've got your phone.
Dude, I've got your phone. Dude.
You let me know when you're done. You're good.
You back up. Are you out of the scene yet?
Now, yep.
Yeah?
Yeah. Now it's just you.
Okay, and then I'll back up.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Perfect.
Am I in the scene?
No.
All right, now stay there. And then for the final break.
These are great seats. So David, welcome.
Thank you.
All right. Again, we have a camera that way. Say hi to the camera. And we're gonna let the world know about David. So David, you're here to come to college. What are your plans here?
My plans here are to excel, accelerate, and break this field line. I'm gonna get rich and live the life. Graduate.
What's that? For the news? Excuse me.
See a crazy reporter? I'm gonna go viral with this one.
We got a reporter going crazy.
Did you guys see this? I'm going viral today. The crazy.
If one of them catches the other, I wonder, would that be double crazy? Is that twice as crazy?
I can't catch him.
Oh, he's getting away. She's that. He is gone.
Did you catch that? I need all that footage. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
I caught all.
Trying to catch this. That was going to be a breaking story, David. Oh, can we finish our interview?
Oh, never, sir.
Did you see that?
I did.
Oh.
I saw that. Man. You guys are crazy.
All right, Dana Crofton Pollard.
Hi.
Yes.
Well, I heard that your favorite treat
was pistachios.
Well, you know, I do like a nice afternoon snack.
Oh.
You know, it helps me get my work done, get me through the workday.
You hear?
They're delicious.
And she's the dean. Now you see why she's the dean, because she eats good snacks.
That's right.
He's back.
Gosh, he's quick!
He's
quick, guys! I can't catch him!
He's going! Oh my, he's really, he's authentically crazy!
Oh my goodness. I need to take more vitamins. He's too quick for me.
He won't leave!
I need some milk.
I need a
V8. We are here at Compton College.
Here.
This is the Compton College grade. We have great things going on. We got crazy cameramen, good food. This will conclude my interview. All my fans, thank you for watching.
Wait a minute, and give my fans.
Yeah, him
my
too.
Fans.
Him too. All right, and we're out.
Circumstance, many a single what a song could do. Separation, unification, social agency, vehicle for mobility. Speculation over comprehension of just passing, all the oxen free. Down to every universal consciousness. Power, finance, politics, circumstance. Many are singing what a song could do. Separation, unification, social agency, vehicle for mobility. Speculation over comprehension of just passing, all the oxen free. Blow the water roots, poetic protest, deliver the message. Interpretation in relation to me, externality, good business reproach. Majority rule, downtown Abbey, upstyle valley. Divorce of religion, poor wealth, business, slurred presents. Say ever, under new management. Some motivation, shenanigans in the alley. VIP access, backdoor grand cathedral. Welcome to the party hall. Dollar flowers in the lobby for as long as the road lasts. Rhythm vibrations, society in motion. Walking out, stay down. Choose to live your life. Rock and roll, rock the foundation. Party people, chat down. Righteous, wicked. God, things are demons. We got the best of them. Rock and roll, vibrate. Choose to live your life. Rock and roll, rock the foundation. Party people, chat down. Righteous, wicked. God, things are demons. We got the best of them. Rock and roll, vibrate. Choose to live your life.
Options. That is what our journey should be about. So we term this event the Passport to Your Career Job and Resource Fair. So that was our hope. We collaborated with LA County Department of Public Social Services and the State of California Employment Development Department, both out of Rancho Dominguez, right here in our backyard.
Thank you, Compton College, for hearing us out. My name is Gordon. I'm here with Dresden Security Services today. Our goals here are to meet people that are interested in working as security officers for us. We're currently hiring for full-time and part-time positions. We have sites around downtown LA, Hollywood, West Hollywood, all over Southern California. We're looking for folks that want to sign up and help us out with, you know, our patrol and residential division, as well as special events and nightlife.
Hi, good afternoon. My name is Amanda Gonzalez, and I'm a staffing coordinator with Amazon. We do the hiring for all of Amazon logistics, meaning all of the warehouses within Los Angeles. So if you're interested, we don't require any educational background, no resumes, no interviews. All you have to do is go online to amazon.com/flexiblejobs. Once you submit an application for the role and location you're interested in, you'll come into our office for a couple of pre-screenings, like your I-9, your final job details, oral drug test. And then as long as everything passes within the time that we allot for, you start within 2 to 3 weeks.
The most potent message that we want to get across is that as you progress on your educational journey, look for clues and experiences through developing what are called transferable skills that you can take along with you throughout your career journey that kind of help maximize your earning potential and to help you develop skills that employers want to see on your resume and communicated in interviews. So this event gave students the opportunity to network, meet employers, and figure out what are the subtle nuances that they're looking for in a person's career trajectory so that you can make that a part of your tool bag.
Excuse me, sir.
Ah, yes.
It is windy out today. Are your shoes tied?
Yes, it is. Can you see it blowing my hair? And yes, my shoes are tied.
Very good, sir. On your way.
Excuse me, sir.
What?
Yes, you. Are your shoes tied? It's quite windy.
No, my shoes aren't tied.
And why not? What's the worst that can happen?